Hey, wait. Wait for your wife. Hurry up, Apple, hurry up.
Everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're in Canton Appenzell. We're going to see Eben Alps. That's the hotel near the cliffs. This is very famous hotel where you can see everywhere in Google. So it's one of the most visited place in Switzerland. So the plan was to take a cabin or gondola to go up into the mountain, but unfortunately the cabin was under maintenance. Then we decided just to go hiking up into the mountain. It takes about 1 hour and 50 minutes, but it's a real hiking. At this moment, I couldn't take more videos because I felt so tired, but this is just halfway up and you can see we have more snow on the top. Because of the snow and slippery, it took us about more than 2 hours and finally we arrived at the hotel. There was a small chapel up in the mountain, and I'm gonna show you as well. This was the last terminal of the cabin, which was under maintenance.
Facing north, there is facing south. So we are facing south. It's supposed to be more snow on this side.
Just so tired, super tired.
We're supposed to take the cabin, but the cabin is closed, and we decided stupidly, at least for me stupid, to hike like 2 hours going up. It's so tiring.
Unfortunately, the hotel and the restaurant were closed because of Corona, but we still can enjoy the view from above.
Less deep where?
Less deep.
I thought it was 1 hour 50.
Yeah, on the way up, baby. It's faster to go down than to go up.
We had a little bit of picnic next to the cliff. After a few minutes rest and a little bit of snack, then I could smile again and enjoy the scenery. Look at guys, you will see there is a couple of people climbing. Can't you see? Couldn't agree more. The scenery is incredible. I'm proud of myself. I could go hike up into the mountain without cabin. And now we're gonna go down again by foot, but we will take another road with less snow, so not so slippery.
But it's not so many snow, it's good, it's not slippery. Hey, wait! Wait for your wife! Hurry up, Apple, hurry up! Oh, means still 1 hour to go down.
Last time was really fast.
So we're arriving in the normal road. We've been here before. It's Alps.
At the end, it was a great day, even though I'm super tired. So I suggest you, my friend, if you're not experienced enough, just take the cabin. Because if you hike above the mountain, it's about 1,600 meters. And if you're okay with that, you can go hiking. Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. And see you again next time. Much love.
Bye.
Bye-bye.